Want to lose a little weight this summer? Eat your fruits and vegetables. The variety doesn't get much better than this time of year. Let's take berries.
They're actually very high in fiber, and that fiber helps to keep you feeling full, and you can eat less food that way. They're also a great source of water, so those two things combined really do help to keep you keep your weight on track.
Registered dietitian Marissa Moore says honeydew melons, cantaloupe, and watermelon are also full of water. Another low-calorie choice is cherries.
For every cup of cherries, it's about 100 calories and 3 grams of fiber. That's the perfect poolside snack.
When it comes to vegetables, Moore recommends tomatoes, peppers, and green beans, which are not only good for the waistline, but they taste great this time of year. And if you're up for something different, add Swiss chard to your smoothie. It's one of the few greens in season during the summer months. Experts recommend 2 cups of fruit and 2.5 cups of veggies each day, but most Americans don't eat anywhere close to that amount. If you're looking for healthy ways to trim down this summer, a good place to start might just be in the produce section. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Firfer.